All right, y'all. Welcome back to FLV, man. See Nate Dogg up here, man. Shout out. RIP Nate Dogg, man. I'm going to go ahead and finish this up with this song. Requested reaction. Never heard this song before, I don't think. If I have, I will let you know if I've heard it. Without any further ado, it's a real court. Can't even talk. Real short video. Here we go.
Much you could do is say to phase me. People think I'm a little bit crazy. I get it from all angles, even occasionally. Doc Drazy will have to step in every once in a while to save me, to make me stop and think about it before I just say things. Sometimes I forget what other people just make think. A lot of rappers probably wouldn't know how to take me if they heard some shit I'll hit a tape for to erase me. I may be a little too fast paced and racy. Sometimes the average listener rewinds and plays me 20 times cause I say so many rhymes it may seem like I'm going too fast cause my mind is racing.
How many times have you heard, especially in Kamikaze, he's rapped a little bit too fast, so his words are different. You want to rewind it and hear it again to make sure you heard it. So you can capture the bar. I appreciate the bar. Sometimes you have to rewind it that many times. He knows that. That's why he does it. Let's back it up.
Too fast cause my mind is racing. And I can give a fuck what category you place me. Yep. Long as when I'm pushing up daisies and going as long.
Hold up. Did you just hear what he said? Did you hear what he just said? Let me back that up. That was a bar. I missed a bar here. Now he said, I'm going too fast and my mind is racing. He don't care where you, what category you place me. In a race, you get placed in a category, first, second, or third. That was crazy. That just slipped past me.
Like I'm going too fast cause my mind is racing. And I can give a fuck what category you place me. Long as when I'm pushing up daisies and going as long as you place me amongst one of them greats. When I hit the heavenly gates, I'll be cool beside Jay-Z. For every single diehard fan who embraced me, I'm thankful for the talent in which God gave me. I'm thankful for the environment that he placed me. Believe it or not, I thank my mom for how she raised me. In the neighborhood daily to jump and chase me. It only made me what I am today. See, regardless of what anybody believes who hates me, you ain't gonna make or break me. Try to strip me of my credibility and make me look fake to you.
I like how, what he did with that. He was glad to be, he thanked God for his talent. He was glad he was placed where he was, because that life struggle he grew made him become the person he is. So he appreciated that part of his life that made him who he is today. I like when people go back and say that. Very, very, very good to acknowledge the past sometimes, especially when it molds you into a person you are now. I like that.
Who hates me, you ain't gonna make or break me. Try to strip me of my credibility and make me look fake. G, you're only gonna be in for a rude awakening. Cause sooner or later you haters are all gonna face me. And when you face me with all the shit you've been saving to say to me, you had all this time to think about it. Now don't pussy out and try to about face me. Cause I've been patiently waiting for the day that we finally meet in the same place to see.
No matter how many battles I've been in, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, oh, it's never enough. No matter how many battles I've been in, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, oh, it's never enough.
No matter how bad the song is or how good the song is, it always gets better with a Nate Dogg hook. Always gets better. R.I.P. to Nate Dogg.
My flow's untouchable, now you gotta face it. Uh-oh, it gets worse when I go back to the basics.
Yeah.
You go say the wrong shit and get your whole face split. The smell of victory, love it so much I can taste it. I spot my target, blaze a direct hit. Crazy, you peace talk, save it, your shit sounds. Did it, you overrated, I'm obligated. Study your moves and crush you motherfuckers. If I'm the best and the worst, then God's gift is a curse. So you're trying to destroy, you paying attention, boy. I spit shit, slick shit, so quick you miss it. To be specific, I go ballistic, it's hieroglyphic.
That was a hard bar. I go ballistic as hieroglyphic. Don't you love 50 Cent when he raps, man? That voice, especially when he's almost singing when he raps, that's just smooth poetry in motion. All right, man, let's back it up. Did I move it at all? Okay, here we go.
Get it up, study your moves, then crush you motherfuckers. If I'm the best and the worst, then God's gift is a curse. So you're trying to destroy, you paying attention, boy. I spit shit, slick shit, so quick you miss shit. To be specific, I go ballistic, it's hieroglyphic. My music is a drug, press play, you ain't gotta sniff it. Shoot it or pop it, roll the bag of the chopper to get your eye open and over, but you gotta cop it. When it's hot, you hate, it's undeniable, stop it.
No matter how many battles I've been in one, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, oh, it's never enough. No matter how many battles I've been in one, no matter how many magazines on my nuts, no matter how many MCs I eat up, oh, it's never enough.
All right, man, it's never enough. Great request. I never heard that song before. That was quick but short but smooth. Never enough. All right, man, thanks for watching this Never Enough that y'all watch and subscribe to my channel. That was corny, right? But anyway, thanks for all the love and support, man. FLV, subscribe, hit the like button, and we out.
Just like music.